Hey, good morning everyone. In the first video of this chapter, we have already covered about the meaning of prejudice, differences, and the life of rural and urban people. In this video, we are going to study about stereotypes. So, let's look at the definition of stereotypes first. When we tend to see some persons into predefined image is called making of stereotypes. So let's understand in a deeper way. When we fix people into one image, we create a stereotype. For example, when we say that a particular person belongs from a religion or a race, he is a criminal. Like in this movie, My Name is Khan, we tend to think that all the Muslims are terrorists. But no, it's not like that. Another way is making stereotypes is when we say girls are not good in maths or science. That's only a man's job. But this is not right because we should never give up on maths. Maths is not too hard. It simply takes discipline and practice. Another stereotype is when we say girls always like to play with the Barbie doll and boys like to play with a gun or a soldier. Like you can see in this picture, the girl is having a doll and we say that boys don't cry, be a man. So let's look at the video.
Oh, la, 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 la. Ladke nahi rote.
Beto. Beto. Ladke rote nahi.
Stop crying, Rohan. Are you a girl? Boys don't cry, okay?
Are you a girl? Why are you crying? Don't behave like a girl.
Chalo.
Boys don't cry.
Ladke rote nahi.
Maine bola na, ladke nahi rote hai.
Ladke rote nahi hai.
Eh, ladke rote nahi hai.
Ladke rote nahi hai.
लड़के नहीं रोते यार।
ओ देवदास, छोड़ ना यार, लड़के ऐसे नहीं रोते।
बचपन से ही सिखाते हैं कि लड़के रुलते नहीं हैं। शायद बेहतर होगा अगर हम सिखाएं कि लड़के रुलाते नहीं हैं।
So now I hope you understand the negative effects of creating stereotypes. It can lead to discrimination, it leads to violence, it damages self-image and self-esteem. Now let's study the second topic, that is gender differences, the inequalities between a man and a woman. Boys and girls in many parts of India are brought up in different manners. Boys are taught to be strong and brave and not to shed tears, as tears are a sign of weakness. Whereas we often say to girls, girls are sweet and kind. And this way, we start creating responsibilities for later in life. Like, women do all the work inside the home, such as cooking, washing, clothes, tailoring, and men do all the work outside the home. Let's look at the video where I want to show you girls are treated as temporary members by their own family. Save girl child, educate a girl child.
छोटे चिंता मत कर, बेटा ही होगा।
देवर जी, बेटी हुई है।
मैं अंदर से देख के आता हूँ।
जुगनी तेरे
आंगन। बेटी नहीं, तू मेरा बेटा है।
जुगनी नू सब पितल कहंदे।
लागे बेटा।
हां एनु सुन।
अबे कटवाई की तेरी पतंग। बहुत बढ़िया।
एनु सोना
देखो किमी इसका चलान लड़कियों का काम है क्या?
चलो तुम लोग निकलो यहां से, भागो।
करंट लगेगा तेज।
सीमा यहां पढ़ना चाहती।
सुन कैलाश, हमारे घर की छोरियां इतनी दूर पढ़ने नहीं जाएंगे।
पर भाया, जो ट्रेनिंग उसको यहां मिलेगी और कहीं ना मिलेगी।
मतलब भाया, हम उसे अकेले भेजते बस में मर्दों के साथ? नहीं भाई, नहीं जाएगी।
बेटा ये ले, बस का पास बनवा लेना।
कैलाश
भाया, बेटों को ना थोड़ी कहते। चल बेटा, चल लगा पढ़ना।
रुको ना उस दी उड़ान।
रुको, मुझे देखने दो।
अरे सीमा, तू जनरेटर के पास क्या कर रही है? हट जा वहां से।
तूने नाक बचा ली अपने घर की आज।
अरे भाई साहब, इनसे मिलो। सीमा नागर, मैडम इंजीनियर। अरे अब तो इसके लिए एकदम जेंटलमैन दूल्हा ढूंढना पड़ेगा।
दूल्हे को बोलो इंतजार करे, पहले मुझे गांव में अपना सर्विस सेंटर खोलना है।
वाह बेटे, शाबाश।
तू ठीक कह रहे, तेरे तीन बेटे।
नहीं भाया, बेटी तो बेटी हो गए, मेरे दो बेटे और एक प्यारी सी बेटी।
There should not be any discrimination between girls and boys, because both are human beings and they should be treated equally. Be the change. Let's start from yourself. Stop gender discrimination. कैसे खाओगे उनके हाथ की रोटियां जब पैदा ही नहीं होने दोगे बेटियां? बेटी बचाओ, बेटी पढ़ाओ. Thank you. I hope you all like my video.